All right, folks, we're back. We're gonna feed live crickets to the arowana tank now. Check it out. We got the clown knife, silver arowana, ghost knife, two geophagus, two featherfin catfish, three eclipse catfish. They may not come out, but let's see if these guys go for it. Let's see if they go for it. Now, I don't know if this is a male or female arowana. Maybe somebody can help me out with that. But here we go. He's looking. Boom. If you know cricket. Man, he's just chopping him down. What do you know? This isn't my first time feeding him this. I know he eats it. He's usually pretty hesitant. He just figured it out. Sorry for the reflection of the other tank. Got tanks everywhere. Silver arowana is getting upwards to 2 feet. It's probably around 20 inches at the moment. So is my clown knife. Believe it or not, they're no more than a year old. So these boys got a lot of growing to do. They are in too small of a tank at the moment, but we have a lot of big things coming. So please stay tuned. Looks like he's pretty much knocked out the majority of those crickets. I promise that won't be their only meal tonight. Looks like the clown knife and the arowana having some problems. Beautiful colors, beautiful pattern. He's keeping his color nicely as well. The red in the fins, if you see the red in the fins. Alright folks, stay tuned.